believe that their little angels are special indeed, and you could grow up to be anything, but who would imagine a king, a shepherd or teacher is what you could be. Or maybe a fisherman out on the sea. Or maybe a carpenter building things. But who would imagine a king? Singing your name, that the world would be different, 'cause you are alive. That's why heaven stood still to proclaim, one day an angel said quietly, soon he would bring something special to me, and of all of the wonderful gifts he could bring, who would imagine, who could imagine, who
Mary pointed to the cow hiding behind the sack of feed. And they both pointed to the sheep hiding behind the manger. The animals in the barn had all done a good job of hiding, but Mary and Joseph had also done a good job of finding them. They found all the animals in the barn, and now it was time for Mary's baby to be born. Mary gave birth to a baby boy, and she named him Jesus. Jesus was a special baby, because Jesus was born as the Savior of the world. The animals had never seen a Savior before, so they wanted to meet Jesus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here we come. This was the best day the animals had ever had in the barn. They had fun playing hide and seek, and they also thought it was fun to have the baby Jesus in the barn. The animals decided to celebrate and sing.
Jesus.
shepherds outside of town were playing hide and seek with their sheep in a field. While the shepherds were counting, the sheep were hiding. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here we come. The sheep were good at hiding, but the shepherds were also good at finding them. In the middle of their game, the shepherds got a visit from an angel. The angel was surrounded by bright light. The shepherds were scared of the angel. They got so scared that they went and hid with their sheep behind the trees and bushes and rocks. The angel spoke to the shepherds. The angel said, "Don't be afraid. I am here with good news. My good news will make all people happy. Today, your Savior is born in Bethlehem. You will find a baby wrapped in cloth and lying in a manger." Then the angel was joined by a large group of angels. All of the angels were praising God and saying, "Glory to God in heaven, and peace to all people on earth." Then the angel left the shepherds and went back to heaven.
Yeah.
had gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh to give to the Savior, but they needed help from God to find Jesus. God had promised to send a star that would lead them to where the Savior was. The wise men walked toward the star because they knew that this was the star that would lead them to Jesus. When they found the Savior, the wise men worshiped Jesus, gave their gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh to the Savior. Jesus is Emmanuel, promise that God is always with us.